said it helped him find his way. He never felt alone or lost as he traveled through his day. My grandfather's compass was not the kind that you use in the woods, but the kind that guides your heart and mind towards what is right and good. My grandfather carried a compass that showed him which way to steer, to lead and love others for many, many years. My grandfather's compass kept him in control. He walked tall and spoke soft. He was a gentle, loving soul. When Grandpa was a kid, he had to choose right from wrong. Just like me, I know that he wanted to belong. It's hard to be a kid and to always choose what's right, but I think back to my grandfather and I smile with delight. Sometimes I get so confused, I don't know just what to do. But I have to do in my heart what I know is true. My grandfather carried a compass, said it helped him find his way. He never felt alone or lost as he traveled through.